Oops, they did it again. Cosmos Couture at Tambu Lounge.
We're three girls who work with our friends Arnold and Stephanie Danielson. We're all about creating fun events and getting people out in the city of Brockton to have a great time, meet new friends, meet their neighbors, and just really enjoy all that the city has to offer. We're going to do some arts events, some culture events, some fashion events, and music and cocktails with Snuff to Love.
This is a party that we did last July, and we got such a wonderful response to it. Everybody said, please do it again. So we figured we would structure it, and it happens to coordinate with this. But it's really more important that we're using the downtown spaces and using them well. The girls, Raina, Shayna, and Anne-Marie, are absolutely wonderful. They have a desire to be functional change agents in town. And they've asked us if we would give them a hand, and we do. They help us when we need them. And we think this is very, very special. This is a downtown Brockton thing. And if we're going to rehab our city, if the city is going to be rehabbed and it's going to regain its glory days, it's going to do it with 10,000, if not 10 million, tiny steps.
Exchange to Penelope's Place, a domestic violence women's shelter in the area. And there was definitely a need for excess clothing, and we just wanted to make sure that we gave back to people that are less fortunate than ourselves. And by the RSVPs, we have almost 100 people, and by the people that are here, they definitely buy into that too. So
I think my philosophy, you know, our philosophy, Francisco's and I's as a business people here in Brockton, we want to be part of the community. I think it's important to be part of the community, to be able to show the support, especially in Brockton. I think Brockton is a very rich city, a city that has a lot to offer. So when events are organized like this, we like to be part of it for many reasons, not only because we want people to believe in Brockton and come to Brockton, but because we also want to be and feel good about being part of the community.
Hopefully people will network and people will be able to meet new people and possibly take those relationships even further and whatever they want to do. Also, just to bring attention to this great place. This place has been here for years and years, and we just want to make sure that people from outside of the area feel comfortable coming to Brockton, to come right to Main Street, to Tambu Bistro Restaurant, right at 254 Main Street in Brockton, and they can enjoy fine cuisine, fine drinks, and a wonderful, wonderful atmosphere. They have.
I'm a part of the community, not just a business owner. Like the event we are doing here is a reflection of what Tambu is about, is what I'm about as well. We're doing an event, it's about community, sacrifice, sharing, and love. So this is what Tambu is about, this is what this event is all about. And I'm just very happy that the trio of Bandits, Honey, just incorporate me in this great event. I'm gonna toast to you, cheers. This is Cosmos and Couture, of course. This is the second year we're doing it. And then we have it more years to come. We're gonna be doing this till the year 2050. So here you go, cheers.